Thank you. You all are currently gathered to visit the USS Arizona Memorial. This memorial stands over the sunken remains of Battleship Arizona. The USS Arizona was one of 21 naval vessels that were sunk or severely damaged in the attack on Pearl Harbor on December 7, 1941. Of those 21 ships, 18 were raised, repaired, and returned to naval service. However, three were determined to be a total loss. The USS Utah, the USS Oklahoma, and the USS Arizona. The damage to the Arizona occurred after a 1,700-pound bomb was dropped onto the deck of the ship. This bomb ignited fuel stores and ammunition aboard the vessel, and the resulting explosion and fires caused the loss of life of 1,177 sailors and Marines. To this day, it is still the single greatest loss of life on board one United States naval platform. In about 8 minutes after the Arizona was hit, she sunk and reached her final place at the bottom of the harbor. You all are going to that place. While at the memorial, we ask that you please treat the site with respect. The Arizona itself is the final resting place for over 900 of those sailors and Marines. So you are visiting what is essentially a cemetery this morning, and we do ask that everybody please act appropriately. What that normally means during your visit is quiet voices while on the memorial and silent cell phones. So if you've got a cell phone on you, if you would please just make sure that it is on silent at this time. Now, cell phones may be used for personal video, photography, and any accessibility needs, but they shouldn't be used for anything else while you're on the memorial. The only time you cannot take photos and videos is on your way inside the memorial. You will be asked to keep phones and cameras put away as you depart the boat, just because we do need to keep everyone moving to get you all off the boat safely. And then we reload the boat with the previous group of passengers. So on your way inside, please keep moving all the way inside the memorial. Once you're fully inside the memorial, you can start taking any photos or videos at that time. And then on your way back out to your return boat about 15 minutes later, you'll be given the opportunity then to take your time going back down the ramp and take any outside photos and videos of the memorial at that time. Now in just a moment, you will board a Navy boat to take you to the memorial. These are active duty Navy sailors, and anything they ask you to do is for your own safety, so please listen to them. If y'all give me one moment, I'm going to open these doors here on the left. After I do, I will wave you forward to board your boat. When I wave you forward, you may then exit the doors at the top and bottom of the stairs here. Thank you.
Seating towards the front, and at this time, if the handicapped seats aren't being utilized, please feel free to sit down as you want. Since the lucky full belts are long benches can fit a minimum of 5. If you're 5 in your row, please slide all the way down so the other passengers can see the available seating. As soon as everyone has found a seat, we'll thank you. not stop anywhere on the outside for any pictures or videos. You have time for that once you are in.
Say, right? No war, please.
So ferry, so we are here, down here. They praise the oil here, with the ashes. Hey, you want a picture there?
That's part of the ship, all that. Everything we see under here is part of the ship.
Uh-huh.
You want a picture?
What's inside? 1992. Select from
everyone, please find your seats and remain seated. As a reminder, there will be no standing, no walking around, or changing seats. What is father's emotion? Please remain seated. Thank you. Welcome back to National Park. You exit will be down this long ramp to your left and back to the park. Thank you for coming and have a great day.
Thank you.
Thank you.